Kaba is synonymous with innovation. Thanks to its keen sense of what the market needs, the company has regularly surprised the world with innovative products ever since it was founded. Nowadays, it sets the pace for the whole of the security industry. In 1934, Fritz Schory invents the reversible key system and revolutionizes the whole industry. For the first time in history, it doesn't matter which way you put the key in the lock. It works either way up. The invention of the keypad lock is another huge breakthrough. Instead of keys, you just have to press the right buttons to open the lock. From a mechanical lock, the keypad lock is being developed to an electronic one over the years. Today, it is the standard solution in all Anglo-Saxon markets and is also well established in Asia. Kaba has repeatedly been the first company to identify major technological trends, and not just identify them, but quickly, often before anyone else, turn them into successful products. New products are one thing, but Kaba has also developed whole new technologies itself, helping to set standards for the whole of the security industry. The company has been inspired not just by technology, but by major social trends: globalization, urbanization, mobility, environmental concerns, and the growing need for security. Two underlying factors have driven Kaba's ability to keep producing new solutions: unstinting curiosity and a continuous exchange of ideas with customers. The result is new products and the constant onward development of existing products, making Kaba the established technology leader. And after 150 years, Kaba's journey is still a long way from finishing.